A terminal condition is basically if you are at the end of your life and the doctor has diagnosed you with a particular condition, usually cancer, and says you have X number of months to live. And it's very definite that your life is at the end. In that situation, you have to make a decision. Do you want to be resuscitated during that time? Do you want artificial dehydration and nutrition to be options for your decision maker to withdraw? That's basically part one of a living will.